We are having fun this morning. We are surrounded by our lovely mums-to-be, and it is time for another giveaway. You are all going home with a Living Textiles Animal blanket worth $34 plus... Haven carry-all with accessories worth $99 and Baby Bjorn baby spoons, a two-pack, which is worth about $16. And there is still more, a Tiny Love Jiminy Move and Play worth $89. And also the new baby wipes range from Huggies. There you go. Now, what's a baby shower, Joe, without some fun games to play? We're going to have some fun. Let's meet our first contestants. We have Samantha, Rhiannon and Michelle. Hi, Joe. And Jono.
I'm not Jono, I'm a baby.
Now, you're all going to play Pin the Dummy on the Baby.
Be careful,
so
my
we're going to blindfold you all. And we're going to get you to get this dummy into Jono's mouth. Maybe keep him quiet for a little bit.
Now, the executive producer's saying stop playing with myself. I'm actually holding this all together.
Okay, so can we grab some blindfolds, guys? Let's get some blindfolds out here now. Are you ready?
Yeah.
How long have you... I think we all need blindfolds.
All right. Can I miss a meeting?
Yeah. So what happens is you have to listen to your baby's cries and essentially move towards the sound of Jono crying. And the first person to put the baby's dummy in the baby's mouth wins a prize.
I've got to go to more meetings too.
All right. Okay, let's start first. Rhiannon. We're going to get you to make some noise, Jono. You're good at that. All right, who's next? Michelle.
Hold on, move the chair a bit.
Oh, careful, careful. There are people with blindfolds.
I know, but it's too easy otherwise.
Great joke.
And sorry, our final contestant. Let's see if you can get the baby's dummy in the baby's mouth.
Bobby.
Oh, God.
Bobby.
Okay. Oh, my goodness. All right, so I'm just getting word from our producers in my ear.
They're all very close.
I understand, Michelle. You can take your blindfolds off now, even though you might not want to. Okay, so we've got Michelle. You are going to be our winner. You got the dummy in the mouth fastest. You know what you're going home with? You're going home with a Chico car seat worth $1,400. A Baby Bjorn carrier for $229 and a $200 Living Textile bed set, which is fantastic as well. Pretty good, huh? And our two runners-up will be picking up with some fantastic prizes as well. You're both going home with a Joy Porter cot worth $949. That's good, huh? A Maxi Cozy car seat. They're expensive. $649.
Wow!
And also, you're going home with a Safety First high chair set and some Living Textiles bed sets as well, girls. Congratulations!
Is next that some up, baby elephant music?
And you're going home with some pants.
Good.
Up next on Studio 10, we have something special just for Joe. He's going to get a taste of what childbirth is really like. Any tips for him, Joe Casamento? Just grin and bear it.